Model a grappling hook and make it an active rigid body. You can control where the center of the weight is by where you place the origin. Extrude a subdivided edge and give it a cloth and thickness modifier to make a rope. Add the vertices close to the grappling hook to a vertex group. Add the vertex group to the cloth modifier's pin group. Now parent the rope to the grappling hook with Ctrl-P. Make the cube a passive rigid body and activate collision. Press the spacebar to play the simulation.